nothing is impossible. The only thing that's impossible is what you make impossible. So I need you to understand that it's not going to be an easy road. But I'm telling you, if you're willing to put in 120%, if you're willing to go all in, you can take that which was once impossible and make it possible.
Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary that you go for what is yours in the universe. You do what it is you're supposed to. You're supposed to build something. You're supposed to create something. I don't know how to do it. Learn. It's you. It's on you. You got to make that happen. Nobody's going to bring it to you on a silver platter and say, here's your dream manifested. No, it's hard. Yes, it's hard. It's difficult. Yes, right. And it's worth it.
I want you to hold on. It may not happen in the time that you think is going to happen, but I want you to know something. If you quit, it's never going to happen. If you quit, if you give up, if you stop, if you do not persevere, listen to me, you will never see it.
The major key to your reaching your dream, your living up to your greatness, your making your contribution is you.
Let Me Play Basketball Camp is a great camp to be on. You can learn how to develop your new shooting skills, dribbling skills. We've got coaches from all over the world that have played professional. One of my favorite things about the Let Me Play Camp is just the personality of everyone that turns up. Everyone's got great work effort. They're really enthusiastic and everyone's here to support each other and work hard together.
Hi, I'm Robert Youngblood here at Let Me Play Basketball Camp, one of the best camps in Europe because it's the attention to details that they show here. They show a attention to span for the children, and I think that is fantastic because every day, day in and day out, the kids learn something different, they learn something new, they learn something invigorating. It's a lot of fun, it's a lot of energy, and it's one of the best camps, and I invite anyone to come to it.
Loved every minute of camp. I came last year first, and it was my first year here, and it was brilliant. All the coaches are really welcoming and friendly, and the stations are really hard, but they're good. They improve on all like the fundamentals and things, and I like it because then you go back and use it in your games.
This camp's a lot of fun. A lot of other camps are quite critical about how you perform and stuff, but we're trying to get the best out of young people and make sure they have a really good week. We've got a lot of returning campers, so a lot of people know the drill. We've got a lot of familiar faces, and it's really good to see the campers return year after year. You can see them develop and go to their clubs and progress, and it's really cool. Ship the whole crew to the cruise. Do it, you don't even see him move. Ride with me, boss. I got a hard head for her arrow. She wants the last name with the ring on it. Cause I pulled out a million cash, told her plank on it. You are
unforgettable. I need to get you alone. Hi, my name's Emma. It's my third year on Let Me Play Camp. I'm really excited to be back. I'm the residential sports therapist, so I look after everything from injury prevention, looking after the children, and trying to support them if they were to get injured. It's really fundamental that we look after the kids on this camp, so yeah, we work hard to keep it going. I had enough combo for 24.
I'm here at the Let Me Play camp, and so far we've done a series of drills today and they've been very intense. I've definitely noticed a remarkable difference from my first year, a growing in confidence playing against boys, and just as an all-round player I've got better.
It's the character that I've been able to work with is pretty special. We've got some awesome young kids, both talented on the court but hugely respectful, funny off the court, and I'm just enjoying my time.
There's a lot of opportunities to get better, elite training, and the coaches, they always help. They're not just passive, they're always helping and asking if you're alright. So the way that the coaches help and the amount of opportunities we have, it just helps us to get better as a player. Come on. Why does it look like night today? Something inside's not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face that I hold.
Hello everybody, my name is Cristian Cudelli. I'm a professional coach in Spain. It's my sixth time here in Let Me Play basketball camp. It's an amazing place. It's the atmosphere here is great. We are working so hard in the mornings. We have some stations working on fundamental skills. Then we have games during the afternoon. We have tournaments, so it's an amazing place for working out, for working hard, and for improving on the basketball skills. So I recommend everybody to come here, enjoy, and see you next year. Let's ride.